Let's go. Alright, y'all, what's going on, y'all? This is boy Ayo Ash, and as y'all can just see. I just purchased a couple attributes. Now I'm and now I'm a 61 overall. Yeah. Primary skill is 3-point shooting. Second is passing and ball handling. Playmaking sharpshooter. I'm really dumb. Of course, I like to play as a shooter, but I don't just want to shoot. I also want to be able to pass and dime and all type of other stuff. I like passing and alley-oops and all type of stuff like that. So, yeah. I always thought that was pretty cool about basketball. That game sense. That's messed up. He's still ignoring me. Bro, I'm gonna be yamming on Corey. I'm not forgiving him. Alright, let's get the. Oh shit, Curry. Oh damn. We might be in some trouble, y'all. Woo! They snatched that right out of my hands, bro. That's a dish? Okay. This is why I don't like playing 2K right now. Let's go. That's a good pass. That's a shot. Let's go. Alright. We're back at a C grade. Oh, shit. LeBron on here, too? God damn. My rebound. There you go. Give me that assist. Good stuff. How is that? The ball was literally coming down. Towns could be a great player for a long time. You know, and Towns has always played like a veteran, even though he hadn't been in the NBA that long. You combine that with his defense. That's in. Come on, dude. Okay, bro. Come on. There goes the first half. They're leading by 10. Porzingis.
Oh, man, how you been? I looked for your warm-ups. Just missed you.
Likewise. You know, Coach messes up this app, and I'm all in.
Okay. I feel you. Hey, how about this? Wager. My flight's later tomorrow afternoon. Free for dinner? Show me a round. Whoever's close to least.
What? Leave me alone.
All right, man.
Shut up.
Sweeter than a free meal. I'm about to put on a show.
Glad to see nothing's changed.
Time for me to dominate in the court. Second half, I'm coming in bigger, better, and stronger. We're down by 10 against a very talented team. What was said was do whatever it takes to come back and win.
I was going to press X to go.
I'm guessing he's going to say try and bring up the thing with smart plays, being smart, using your brand, not brawn. Let's go. Energy. You expect the NBA players to turn it on at any point. Another half on the way in what has been a fantastic exhibition so far. Greg, a lot of groups came together for this NBA Stars exhibition. It's all about establishing a bigger connection to China. Let's go. Dang, bro. That was a bad shot. To reciprocate with events like this one. It's a two-way. Get it. Get the ball! Oh my God, come on. That's not even leave assignment. I picked the ball loose from the dude. Come on, bro. 2K19. See what I'm talking about, bro? The game just shitted. Reason why I don't play this game now, bro. I don't like 2K in the first place. I was on that bullshit. Of course, defense is breakdown. Crazy. It's hauled in by the Bears. You know, guys, if you talk to fans of the Chinese League, they'll tell you the way is one. Dumbass, send the ball. That's in. You have got to be kidding me. What? Continue to control the glass. Guys, I think they've simply been the more physical team, and that's why they're ahead. Yeah, the offense stuffed to start the second half. Only one for the first five. AI. Aim out, bitch. A nice shot by AI. Games like this, but I wouldn't be shy. That's in. How the fuck did I miss that shit? See what I'm saying? Like, though, they have to be. It has to be cheating for these dudes, bro. 2K doing this thing for these dudes. Playing overseas is becoming a bit more of a common path for a lot of players. China in particular has done a good job of making them. That's green! Dumb! Too dumb. Snow is just. I mean, Andy Jordan Harden with that dumbass shot. Another green. What rain from outside. Wow. Well, you look out there, remember that both Harris and AI played together in college for a season. Towns, no luck. You know what? They're winning, though, despite the fact that he has just been really. Let's go. Chalk up two there. The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks. Come on, bro. This is making me want to go play some, never mind. As it starts raining and thundering. I was about to say, I want to go play some basketball myself. Drain! Take over. Let's go. High post Cousins. Towns. Here's Lillard. Guarded by Gung. Screen by Cousins. Lillard attacking. Comes up empty off the pick. And Clark, as you said, AI is certainly putting in work for Shanghai.
Well, he's had a game where it might be time for an NBA team to give
him. Come on, man.
I know it's just one game, but he looks vastly improved.
Oh, man.
Outside curve. LeBron. Harris a screen. It's Antetokounmpo on the wing.
Dang, brother, coming back.
Just snugs right down through the net. And as you said with Giannis, the improvement he's shown is just a hint of where he can be. You know, Giannis is someone.
No, why are you using your timeouts for?
To be a multiple MVP winner. I mean, when it's all said and done, really, there's nothing he can't do on the basketball court. And you just get the feeling it's only a
matter of time. Might need them
shot selection, some just bad luck. And
I don't know, man. That seemed important.
And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth.
Maybe if I didn't do that, I wouldn't have gotten the NBA. I don't know. Let's go. Oh, my battery gone dead. Dog, what the hell is that? Down by 4. Yeah, they playing tight. Exactly, got to shut down their defense. Bro, if he would have made that shit.
My guts.
Dumb. Second game without our... Our third game, I mean. Tripper. Man, Corey really... Did me like a hoe just now. Not gonna lie. Alright guys, so this little section right here is going to be very long and annoying, and I don't want y'all to go through it. I'm going to leave y'all a little bit of gameplay just because y'all want y'all to see how it is, but I'm not going to leave the entire gameplay. It's pretty much just us playing old school 2K. I got very tired of it. It was very annoying, very aggravating. I didn't enjoy this experience at 2K, but yeah, I'm just going to leave y'all a little bit of gameplay just to show y'all how it worked. How it was and how it worked and what my thoughts were. Wait. Let's go. What? Give me that yam. Oh my God, bro.
What a beautiful shot to Brandon within three. And this has been a clinic on what not to do defensively. Just
talking about? He was actually pretty good right now.
Exactly the same people who have everything.
This moment,
nah, please keep explaining to me the hollow misery of being an NBA star. Corey.
There's so much more to this game than just taking the final shot and putting up your numbers. That's always been your problem.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, coach.
Hey, be real with yourself. How much do you know about your teammates in Shanghai? Or even back with the Bulldogs? What made those guys hungry? Where their hearts lay? You never cared about anyone but yourself. And they all see it. And until you do, this is exactly as far as you'll go.
Dang.
No way. Oh, this is insane. Man. Hey, wait. Yo, hey, remember that video? Dunk on Corey, the one that went viral? Check this out, man. It's being retweeted everywhere.
Hey, coach looking for you.
Oh, all right, cool. Hey, man, I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere.
AI?
记你的技术平稳进步。你知道，平常不夸张。
You've been steadily improving this season. You know I don't normally administer personal praise or do it well.
I know, sir.
我知道教练.
I'm saying, you do. I know what you're saying. Thank you.
我们的办公室接到了有人打听你的消息.
Our office has received inquiries about you, your status with the team.
Your status?
你的合同.
Your contract.
Are you trading me? Sir, you said yourself I'm playing the best ball I've ever played. There's no other team in China I've ever played with. I made a life with this basketball.
Is
you're right. Yeah, I'm sorry. It's not to me.
Office has received a transfer request.
Is this about that video? The one I made that went viral? They noticed it, didn't they? I guess that's what happens when you dunk on Corey Harris.
It has nothing to do with your stand-up video.
Wait, you understood that? Has he heard everything I said since I've been on this team?
Yes.
Even the thing I said about...
The terms are satisfactory. You need to leave as soon as possible.
Dang, what's going on?
Hey, welcome to LA, sir.
Thanks, man.
You ready to go?
Yeah, that's weird. Dude just stopped and looked straight at him. And that was the prelude. With that being said, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. How did y'all like that little three-part series that I just made, bro? 2K19. Tell me how y'all liked it. I might do some more of that. With that being said, man, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Tell me what y'all think down below in the comment section. Hey, man, let me tell y'all what the rest of it was, really. It was just pre-ordering 2K, buying VC, or looking at the attributes again, or something like that, bro. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video. In all, I give 2K19 I'll give it a nice little 7.5, bro. I'm not really liking the gameplay. It's just too RNG. It's too RNG, random number generated. It's too RNG for me. I don't really like it. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Catch y'all in the next one. Peace. Love y'all, AL gang. Too dumb. We too dumb. We too dumb. We too dumb.